All right, so we went to Walmart today and found a whole bunch of Peppa Pig mashems. We got 6, I believe. Yep. We got all these today. 2, 4, 6. Okay, so let's open them up.
Hi, guys.
These little Peppa Pig mashems. We can get Peppa, George, the elephant, and I forget her name, the zebra, and a mystery character.
I wonder what the mystery character would be.
Mommy Pig, probably.
Can you?
Hold on, kiddo. Let me get some of the wrapper off first. All right, so we got most of them all unwrapped. We're working on the last one now.
Yeah, it's just, there we are.
So now we're going to open them.
Got 3.
Okay,
Emma, you can open
them
first.
Three. Well, Emma has
the curvers
on the floor. And
there it goes. All right,
Haley, go ahead.
I got a giraffe. This is a mystery character.
Hold on, Emma. Okay.
This isn't the mystery character.
What is it? I can't see it. You're holding it.
A giraffe.
She got the mouse. No, it's an elephant.
Oh, the elephant. Why am I so stupid? Okay.
Let me see yours, Emma.
Elephant.
I'm looking through the little girls.
Oh, that's cute. Don't throw them, please. Mm-hmm. All right, go ahead. Haley, what are you waiting for? Open them.
I got Peppa. I got Georgie.
George.
His head is so fat. Wink, wink.
I got George!
Oh, you got George too?
Oh my god.
Oh, we got 2 Georges.
I got George. I love George.
And a giraffe.
And a
elephant.
Giraffe.
All right, here, Emma, last one.
I got another George.
Oh, you did?
It's okay, though.
Aww. All right, Emma, open your last one.
I thought it was going to be Peppa.
I wonder if that's what the mystery character is.
George? No, George isn't. Peppa and George.
Oh, what is that?
She got the mystery.
I got the mystery.
Yep, she got the mystery one.
It was sticky.
Can I feel it, Emma?
Sticky. Let me see.
It is the mystery.
Told you. I got mystery.
I'm grabbing all 3 of mine.
Oh, that's cool. Go show Daddy.
Wait. Bye, guys. Subscribe. Bye.
Okay, so we just opened up all these. And unfortunately, we got 2 Georges. Well, really, 3 Georges. 3 Georges, an elephant, and the mystery, which I really couldn't tell what it was. But Walmart has not had mashems in a very, very long time. So it was fun to see that they had them.